My story is about a magical €5 note, which one day floats down into the square and lands on the ground, and it's discovered by a man, and the note's passed from hand to hand through character who buy objects with it, and it seems to grant their most magical desire. I just try and get any ideas or pictures in my head which seem striking. I usually start off knowing what the idea of the story is. There's a kind of strong tradition in Judaism for debate and analysis and culture. So yeah, you know, my family, we always grew up telling stories around the table and discussing and debating. I've been spending time when I'm in Brussels, you know, visiting people a lot. I've been trying to meet as many people I can from the comic community. It's interesting because I think when you're, especially in London, it's very busy and you're stuck in a very demanding environment, and you have a fantasy about getting away from everything and leaving. But it's difficult being isolated because, some of the best inspiration comes from communication.